Anna from Russia right now with us. Anna, first of all, would like to know your experience about this Russian Film Days 2018.
It's my second time in India, and the first time was in 2015 in Mumbai, and now we are in Delhi, and I'm glad to be here because I can see a different city.
Yeah.
And I must say that the audience is really friendly, and we are happy to see such good people and such friendly people here.
Anna, Russian Film Days is known for strengthening the Indo and Russian relationship. Have you our Bollywood movies are quite popular in Russia, and if I talk about the Raj Kapoor's, the Hema Malini, and Mithun Jimmy Chakravarti is quite famous. Any younger actor who is currently, if I talk about Shah Rukh Khan, Amir Khan, they are also famous over there in Russia?
Unfortunately, not like the old ones, but I'm sure if we have good films in cinemas, they will be popular too. But probably I'll do a movie about India, and so maybe I'll work with some of your younger actors. So. And we present them to the Russian audience.
And how you see Russian films, if I talk about in 2018, have you seen the growth, if I talk about previous 5 years, the Russian movies, and now the Russian movies in all over the world?
Sorry, again.
The Russian movies growth, if I talk about, what do you have to say about?
They grew.
Growth. The improvement in Russian movies. In the especially the world is liking like Bollywood movies are quite popular.
Yes.
So how you see Russian movies right now in 2018?
Okay, I understand. I think Russian movies are more popular like in film festivals, like big film festivals like Venice and Cannes and Berlin, but we can't talk about like really popular blockbuster Russian movies, not so far. But we're working on it. next year I'll have a movie, it's called The Mystery of Dragon Seal, and it's a co-production with China. And I play main part there, and I play with Jackie Chan and Arnold Schwarzenegger. And it will be released in China and in Russia and worldwide. And it's a franchise, and the third part will be with India.
Final question, Anna. Would you like to work in a Bollywood movie? And if yes, which actor would you like to be cast opposite?
I would love, of course, I would love to work in Indian films, because Indian films are very fantastic. They're so bright and so vivid, and they always bring joy of life. And what about actor? Well, I would love to work with your young actors. Who is the actor who...
Ranbir Kapoor. Okay.
Ranbir.
Okay, thank you so much, Anna.
Thank you.
Yeah.